A man is dead after he was shot on a CTA Red Line train. Police say this happened around 2 o'clock this morning near the 79th Street station. Witnesses telling police the 29-year-old man was shot by another man. The victim was taken to U of C Medicine, where he later died. Police are still looking for the gunman. Police and the CTA have not released pictures or a description of that shooter.